This is breaking. Police are looking for a truck carrying a bulldozer, and this bulldozer, it hit a woman and it took off. Officers say it hit this woman on Northwest 10th in Portland. They say that she is in critical condition right now. This truck is described as a gray Ford F-250. It has a black top on it, and pulling a bulldozer if you see it. Call police.